This lady, ladies and gentlemen, has a powerful voice. She's one of the prettiest sopranos of this country. I want you to make some round of applause for